Via Fox on Wednesday, Deadpool declared his love of cocaine and channeled Bob Ross to debut the first footage from Deadpool 2. The back half of that teaser was chock full of Easter eggs and references, and it may have even revealed the film's villain. More on that in a moment. Did you pay close attention to the end credits on the teaser? Fox loves jamming funny stuff into end credits, and these listed an amazing crew including Dalton on security, a Roadhouse reference, lead singer Jerrica Benton, as in Jerrica Benton of Gem and the Holograms, Wayne Campbell as both camera operators, a reference to Mike Myers' Camera 1, Camera 2 jokes in the Wayne's World sketches and movies, Tom Edison on lighting, Teddy Ruxpin, on audio, along with heavy hitters like Geordi LaForge, Star Trek, The Next Generation, and Blanche Devereaux, Golden Girls, because you should never underestimate their dedication to adding Golden Girls references. As for the villain, did you catch this painted figure that surprised Deadpool?